A urinary tract infection is suspected if there is burning or pain while passing urine, an urge to pass urine frequently called frequency of micturition, or urine is dark yellow in color, or there is presence of fever with chills or body ache. A gynecologist can tell about the presence of urinary tract infection or UTI only after getting the urine tested and not just by examining. To detect the presence of infection in urinary tract, a urine examination by a dipstick or by microscopy has to be done. If UTI is left untreated, it can cause fever, infection can move into the kidney, or it may spread into the blood and lead to sepsis and serious problems.